Richard, you know, is an extraordinary person. And he's done extraordinary things. And I brag about him as a fellow of the state, as a fellow of the country, about what he's accomplished and what he's still doing. You know, it's all providing employment, shooting, providing food, nutritious food, healthy food, serving people. Up everyone at 5 o'clock in the morning. That's one of our things. This is extraordinary. I mean, he is one of my heroes. And again, I use him as an example. A lot of places I go, and we can't have a better leader or a better person just representing our city council. And of course, all of his ward, like H.M. Powell, is in my district. So when he improves his board, he improves my district. So this gives me an opportunity, as I said before, as I travel around to talk about what he's doing, because he's a good example of the way his leader should be. And my philosophy is that a politician has to recognize that they are employees and not employees. And they are not the boss. They're employees, so they're not boss. And I think the sooner we as politicians recognize that, the better we can be and represent the people that elect us to be able to be different officers. So I want to thank you for inviting me that night. I just got back from Nye County, I was rushing back from the year before this. And again, you know, we can't afford not to have Richard on the city council. And I hope, you know, that, and I can tell by you being here, that you're safe and you're going to be out doing the work, and you're going to make sure that Richard returns.
Oh, yeah.
And I can assure you that I'm working just, even though I don't have to call in the time, but I'm working 24/7 trying to get these guys reelected. Because it's really, it's a lot of stuff at stake. For us not having control of the city council.
Yeah.
I tell you, I can't go into detail, but there's a lot that's riding on this election. So we need to make sure that we can get our candidates elected. And Richard can handle those meetings. There is no room for error. And we can't sit back. It's a short time, just a couple weeks, a week or so, right now, a couple weeks, it's going to be over. So we need to work as hard as we can to make sure this comes about. And then we can rest. And then get ready for the
All right.
Thank you.
Thank you, Representative Woodham. At this time, I'm going to make sure everyone has a contribution sheet, an envelope, and a flyer. So if you choose to make a contribution tonight, it would be greatly appreciated. Some has already done that. And we also, I've got my hand sanitizer. Gotta have a good bottle of drink. But we also have food over here, so anyone want to feel free to get something to eat. Yeah, that's something. There is some hand sanitizer there. Everything else should be over here in place. So you can feel free to do that too. But anyone that needs a, some of you all have